And a 20-year-old is fighting for their life following a single motorcycle crash in Rockford. Rockford police say the crash happened at the intersection of Barnum Road and Grant Park Boulevard early this morning. The 20-year-old man hurt in the crash was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The crash is still under investigation.